What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new 5M video. Today we're just gonna be on normal patrol and everything like that. And yeah, enjoy the video. Alright. I'm Michael 402 Dispatch. I'll be gone tonight.
Same traffic.
Alright, let's go. My cop's going somewhere.
Dispatch to all units. There has been a wreck on Del Perro Freeway. It is a semi crash. Have all units respond to car 3.
10-4. Oh, wreck. Oh my gosh.
Let's block traffic here.
Yeah.
Grab my fire stick.
Holy frick.
Hey, this tanker's about to blow. This tanker's about to blow.
Ooh! Pretty cool.
She's blown. Oh, frick, I have a gas tank out, not a fire extinguisher. Frick. Oh. One time, I'm calling fire department to base City Avenue. Now. We have multiple fires right now. And a guy is punching.
Holy frick, bro.
Whoa. Oh my god. I'm glad they called us here when they did. Fire department here. Smashed into the truck. I'm gonna see if I can get it before I can.
It seems fine though. It's fine.
I mean, it's completely fine. This tanker's not though. Oh, I got ran over.
Holy crap, bro.
I will smother them in fire. You come back here right now. Oh god, you two. Smother them in fire. Alright, well, there's not much we can do here, so.
Yeah, fire department can handle it. We got EMS down here, too.
I'm on fire.
Nothing's on fire anymore. Yeah, fire department and EMS can handle it from here. Oops.
Handle a tanker. You know, that's what they do all the time. They handle tankers on fire. When you didn't know that? My god. What? Hold
on. Oh my gosh. Freaking.
Energy dispatch. I'm going to be reporting a base city in Klein Cup. All units cut 3. And fire department. Oh, blew up. It just blew up. It just blew up. All units cut 3 now.
One Michael 4 to dispatch. I'm in a crash and my car's about to explode. And I need fire department immediately. Immediately.
Careful. Fire department, but I can get there.
Holy brick, bro.
Alright, you got fire department heading your way.
Holy brick. Oh my god.
What's going on, sir?
A car.
Your car? What happened to it?
I got pulled out in front of me, and I ran into a guardrail, and sooner or later I felt my feet were burning up, so I checked outside, and
Well, you got fire department here, I know that.
Yep.
Well, I'll be on my way.
No, this.
Hey, you. By the way, you need a ride.
Wow.
Yep.
Okay. Just hop on it. All those fucking freaks. Alright, I'm back. I think they have your car back here, I don't know though. So what is your favorite kind of car and all radio engine dispatch for you?
I use the Dodge Demon.
Is that a police car with nobody in it back there?
I know it's in there.
They said that they'll have you a car come here anytime, so you can just hop out right here.
Alright. Man, that crash was crazy. Holy.
One 8902 dispatch.
1892, go ahead.
I have wrecked on Del Perro Freeway, and right now I would be headed around near 16. Can I have all units respond and go through?
10-4. So are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
How did this happen?
I'm riding up there on a Yay freeway up there. On an incline up there. And this idiot, I mean, he was going 200 miles an hour, I'd say plus. And he just smashed right into the back of my side. It flung me. Over that hill, holy my god. Gotta spray you for gasoline, son. But yeah. So man. Pretty much I came off that cliff up there.
Alright, well,
I mean,
you're okay though, right?
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good.
Alright, well, there should be a...
Heard about this one thing where if you hit your spark plug 3 times on the head, it'll just magically repair your...
See if it works.
It seems to work. See you later.
Alright, see ya.
Hey, 902 dispatch.
I'll go down to you, okay? Head.
I will be 10 soon.
10, 4. Alright, you guys. Well, what should we do now?
Please.
Alright, well, I'm gonna be on the 10-7 now, y'all. So, anyways, hope y'all enjoyed this video. You already know, make sure to like and subscribe. Have a wonderful day and peace out.